I see a new ability. Ba-na-bum-bum-bum. Press B during a combo. Well, now I got another button to press during a combo. Alright, that was like a mid-air spin dash. Oh, okay, that's pretty... That is a spin dash. That is a complete... Oh, spin slash. Okay, well, that's just awesome. Alright. That's another ability to remember. What were we doing? It's been a while since I played. Well, you're clearly here, so I guess I haven't been this route. Trajectory's telling us to go here. I feel like something's supposed to happen and I just don't know what. I'm even worried that the game is glitched or something. Okay, so it says maybe you'll move if something hits it with enough force. Which clearly they mean this thing. I push it from down here. Or it kind of looks like I'm supposed to like shoot it or something. Do I get on this pillar and maybe I gotta hit the top part? I'm getting sick of that happening. Okay, so... That did not work at all, great. God, he's so floaty and random. I do not fucking know. Nothing is happening. Nothing works. I'm gonna look this up. Well, that was the most unclear thing of all time. You're supposed to be over here. And yet, when in doubt, use the Cycloop. Except, yet the quest marker clearly didn't tell me to come over here first. That was kind of stupid. Okay, this is pretty cool, though. I did it! Well, okay, was I not supposed to shoot the chain? Was I supposed to shoot the thing on top? Now look like one of me to hit the chain. I mean, obviously that's a big target up there. Of course they want me to hit that.
Wait, was draining the oasis the best idea? Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's
important.
Yeah, that
way we won't drown anymore.
Says you, you can't feel this heat. Oh well, race you to the next emerald.
Alright, they automatically start me on the way to go. Not bad. I do kind of want to explore down there, though. And we have a way up. Like a hole down here. Yeah, of course we're going to explore down here. Oh, no, just that little crater. And there, I don't know, do these coins respawn or are they permanently collected? I don't know. Hold on, those were little guys. I feel like this is an area we've already been to. Oh, hi. Yeah, I don't really know what else to do right now. Well, what the... Wow, Sonic, I don't know why you didn't jump as instructed. I don't know why you did a little twirly gig. Whatever. Not a big deal, though. We'll look up here real quick. Feels like something I already did. Yeah, this is just the same area. Let's just go get more Knuckles stuff, eh? Now we're gonna have some story, because he's with those little Cocos.
These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I could do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Alright, making time. I can't do this, huh? Really ominous how the Titan just flies overhead. What? Oh, that is bull. Wow, you... Wow, I have like no control over my speed right now. It's kind of funny. Alright, I was confused by the instructions, but that's kind of funny. Kind of fun, too. Take a chance. Jesus Christ! God, that is so random! Hate it, suckers. I think I can actually home attack then. That was easy. That was so easy. Yeah, I forgot that some of these emeralds are actually locked behind these mini games, so maybe I should just try to find all the Knuckles. I feel like I explored the majority of this island.
Yeah, you make a great
although
supervisor
I know there's next. Like a couple of levels
try
missing.
Fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
That's you again. Why are there no hitboxes? I'm trying to find any way to get my heals stuff. What? chaos.
This before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
Well, you are kind of earthbender, Knuckles.
Oh, that was a shoot over the wall.
I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home. I'll integrate you into my system. Give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots.
Oh, so he calls it the
You'll
Eggnet.
You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot to Jubot.
Ah, oh, those two still exist.
Like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
I like you much better than the two of them. Yeah, I kind of... really like you. I'm only gonna put you in third gen.
I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog.
Yay!
That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him. Don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill. If only you two could work together.
And they do sometimes.
That's a huge wall, and an equally huge hole through it. Yikes.
You know, you've been through here a couple times, Sonic. Noticed before. Whoops. Knuckles, baby, talk to me. It's His enemies are attacking me! There, bees.
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
If the defense is down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
Alright, this is the same as like Amy's, alright. Okay, this is different. Alright, who's the last one? You get up there. Wow!
The place? Yo, Nux!
Sonic. This looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
That's a lot of towers. They also look like Metcon, Xenoblade, and, you know, Titans.
I can't lose this!
You've got this. Oh, good old days when you're bothering us, Knuckles.
Thank you, Sonic.
Okay, that's what I should have been doing. It should just be freaking running up these dudes. Holy shit, the home attack will not respawn. Alright, well at least now I know what to do. Sonic, upward is the direction. Okay, it's a lot faster if I just freaking stomp them, screw the home attack. Wow, that was bullshit. So their preemptive attack, and we run up, stomp. There, you see? It was easier than I was making it. Second. It's like a Master Emerald of sorts.
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last to kidnap, but I'm alone.
Who are your parents again?
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
He kind of has. He's been traveling with you for a while.
First, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
I can't remember the last time Sonic shared a cute friendship moment with Knuckles.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
Yeah, I bet they're not. Oh boy, it's complex puzzle time. Well, that actually reminds me of the ball puzzle from Breath of the Wild as well. The seven heroines. And that was a cool puzzle. You know, the last time I tried to install the... put the Joy-Con in, they thought I was a second player. This game has some problems. So I'm gonna just turn you off and turn you back on. Maybe now you'll register as a proper controller, eh? There, was it really that hard? Pretty sure there's a Big the Cat level somewhere around here. I'd like to find it, because I love fishing. I want you to run off the ledge, Sonic, not down it. Idiot.
Similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying Titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a chaos.
It's on the Titan, genius.
Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
Alright, that should make it obvious. Seems leagues easier than the previous puzzle. Except I'm not lining it up right. That one kind of, see, those ones kind of fixed themselves into the right place. The big ball.
Face impossible odds.
Huh, we've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
That was fun. Wyvern. It's better than Giganto. This is awesome! Hey, it's the Trick Springs! Ah, I miss you, Trick Springs. But, alright, thank you for all the rings. Is this gonna be like the Egg Wyvern fight where I have the platform and I have to wait for him to come? I don't know what I'm doing. Do I jump to the tower? Well, that was farther than it looked. Alright, let's go up a completely different obstacle course. That's just for extra rings? Oh well, that was still fun though. Okay. It's gonna be like that, Inkling mini-boss. Great. Well then. Well then. No checkpoints. We're going the Jack 2 route, are we? Alright. I don't like it. Thank you. was going to be more things I had to dodge. Really got to pay attention. Probably skip the supersonic cutscene, but oh well. I'm gonna get some time back after I, you know. Okay, do I attack now? We'll see like a homing reticle. What if I parry the missiles back? Is that the trick? Oh baby, you have to parry the missiles back. I should also try to parry that as well. Good point. Dude. Problem is I just can't tell the appropriate angles. God, timing. Got like one hit off him. Only a small sliver would help with that. Well, I was unprepared that time. God! You see, against that sunny rays, I cannot see the missiles! Those ones didn't even make it to me. Like that time I got ya. Yeah, dude, that is supersonic speed, eh? Now with that... Oh, I didn't anticipate that, but who cares, that was awesome. Okay, I'm going inside you, but it feels kind of glitchy. Okay, I didn't even push the B button that time. That was automatic. Alright, now you're gonna do, like, a rave, or whatever they kids call it. Nope, not the rave, the rings. I barely saw that one coming in time. Did not see that one coming. No! I didn't hear the sound effect that time. That's not fair. Yeah, they're just hard to see in all this chaos. Alright, that was a lucky guess. Shit! Again, that was another lucky one on my part, let's be real here. Okay, that was a lucky guess. Okay, that was a close one. I'm doing the good old Dark Gaia days, except these button prompts are so easy! Well, that one's no different from having to push the X button 50 times. Which, this button's in the same position as the X button, so same difference.
Do I then Gendiri?
I don't know, man. I don't know. How do you do a Vengeerty?
I bet. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yay, we referenced Super Knuckles.
I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
Yeah, it looks like there's three more levels left.
Right.
Including the one Tails is on. So what are the other... Right. Are the other two not going to be Titans? I'm sure they will be. One of them is going to be the final boss. Alright. Wow, we did terrible at that one! You didn't even find Big. Yep, feel free to load. Ooh, this one's a volcano. Love it. Oh, look at that little swirly gig up there. Is that like a mini level or is it an enemy? I don't know. It looks interesting. In we go! See, I saw a path down there. We can clear away this smog eventually. Nice. Let's not go that way right now. Let's just explore. I thought that was going to be Tails' emblem. Golden wrench, nice! Good for Tails, he's a true mechanic. Find it. What was the point of that? Oh, I saw those little guys there. Whatever. What was that? Well, I didn't expect the Donkey Kong arrow barrel mechanics. Or that. Well, this reminds me of a few Korok puzzles. Oh my god! Alright, well, no, we already messed this up, sorry. Freaking Tetris. Alright, hilarious. Super easy! The boss is way harder than that. This island is themed around 2D sections. But under this context, it's actually kind of unique. Whoops. Especially this part. This is kind of fun. But I thought you were gonna take me up there! Shinobi! Like the guy I fought at the beginning. Oh yeah, yeah, one for A button too, so alright then. It's weird that Knuckles had the yellow gears while Tails has the red ones. Really enjoying the setups for this island. Like, these are probably the most creative 2D setups I've seen in these Sonic games, in these last Sonic games. Thought you were jump higher than that Sonic. My apologies. Jesus, one's long. It's gonna take us to a freaking emerald, isn't it? It's all those coins up there too. Let's take us on top of the roof of this thing, and now I have freedom again. Alright, well, at least it wasn't just an emerald. It was quite a few collectibles, actually. That was awesome. Gonna be tedious in the future, though. Let's collect all the things up here before I have to leave. There's like two different routes to get off. That's worrying. I'm just gonna have to come all the way back up here. There's another collectible, you know? I didn't mean to touch that, but okay. Back up here. I want to come over here because I saw these little guys, eh? Quite a bundle of them, huh? Let's go down this way this time. Oh hey, alright, let's end this off by getting some power-ups.